Prestige Realty doing a video walkthrough of a sunny heated one bedroom in Melrose on Essex Street across from Cedar Park train station. This unit, walking into it, has beautiful hardwood floors. As you first walk in, you have your coat closet here. Walking into the living room, 9-foot high ceilings, all replastered. This unit was freshly painted last year. It's a front facing unit. Here's the kitchen. Room for a little table and chairs. This unit has a lot of character. Built-in china cabinet here. Back door in case of a fire. Full-size fridge. Decent cabinet space. Gas stove for cooking. See, it has a window off the side for ventilation. Lots of lighting here, though. Walking from the kitchen back into the living room, you have your bedroom. Bedroom will accommodate a queen-size bed and like a dresser. Does have a closet, ceiling fan built in, nice touch. Walking back from the living room, give you a view. Here's the train station across the street. Parking is also across the street. Here's the bathroom, super clean. And really, just a really nice unit for this price. Tub built in, also a window, nice archway. Also has a little storage cubby for all your luggage when you first walk in. Any questions, please call Emil Prestige Realty. Thank you.